down High Street, the Saturday of Memorial Day weekend. Now that I've had a chance to share with you all of our musical accomplishments that we have had throughout throughout this semester since we were last together in December, there is one last thing that I want to share with you about these young men and women that are standing here on stage and back here in the back. Just like tonight, I have shared with you as we went along what the accomplishments musically each of these groups accomplished at each of our festivals. They went through and awarded all of the musical awards in each of the categories for concert band, choir, show choir, concert choir, concert bands, and 1As, 2As, marching band, and all of that. And that left us, they also recognized the soloists that were and accompanists that were student accompanists and whatnot in the choir category and all of those things. And when they finished, there was one last trophy sitting on the table that had yet to be given out. All of the musical awards had been given. What was left was the award that was really, I feel, the highest honor of everything that was given out that afternoon. Because this had nothing to do with what we have spent our time doing in the classroom as far as musical preparation and, the hours that go into doing all that. It's much more than that. Because I really feel what I do with them and what I want them to get from me is more than playing the notes that are on the page. I want them to become better individuals, to know how to work together as a team, how to support each other. Each day, we each have our highs and lows. We have our problems that we bring in. We help each other deal with those problems and work together and work through those. The same way that as society, we need to do those things in supporting each other. The final award that was given out last Saturday afternoon was based on what the festival staff had observed, having seen every single group walk through, whether it was band or choir or what it was. What the site hosts were, which we're talking Norfolk State, as well as Bruton High School. So two different host staff as well collaborated with what they witnessed in the attitudes, behaviors, enthusiasm for what they were doing. And that is the Tim Lutzenheiser Esprit de Corps. And after it was all said and done, that was presented for the Festivals of Music 2019. The Norfolk, actually they call it the Virginia Beach Festival, was awarded to Queen Anne's County High School. Here as the seniors leave from here and continue to continue to help those that are still left here to grow so that as they leave from here, that they can do the same thing. Thank you so much for joining us tonight. We appreciate all the support that you have given us throughout the course of the year. We hope that you enjoyed this evening of music. We wish you all a safe and happy summer. Thank you.